6,000 people at the stadium. The Moscow team beat the team from Cannes. Michel Dussier, the goalie, knocked away the first attempt, but the Moscovite knocked the ball in as it rebounded. This important victory of the Moscow team in the championship, the UEFA championship in Europe. We hope this will be repeated again. The Danish team scores a goal. 1-0 was the score after the first period. Penalty kick. It was a draw 1-1. And the second game will resolve everything. Hockey championships. Moscow lost. Moscow Dynamo won, beat the Torpedo team. Крылья Советов beat Химик 2-1. Итиль lost to Торпедо 2-3. Chess tournament in Salzburg. Beat Korchnoi. Korchnoi we lost today. And Short has the same amount of points. Kasparov has 4.5 points. Four and a half points. Weather prognosis. Karelia -1 to +4. Belarusia +0 to +5. The Ukraine +1 to +6. Moldavia 6-11. The Black Earth region +1 +6. The Central region +1 +6 Celsius. St. Petersburg +1 +3. Moscow at night 1 -2. Daytime +2 +4 Celsius. The studio of informational programs of television.